did. I didn't go that deep into it. I went in deep enough to know that there are a lot of very serious scholars. And Gordon Lawson, the guy who kind of brought psilocybin to the West, who I wrote about at some length in the book.